I was listening to one of our influences, Mr. John Prine.